ना बहुत कम रहा है।
हाँ माँ हर्ष की बात है। और ये नरेंद्र मोदी वहाँ प्रधानमंत्री के रूप में उन्होंने लड़ाई की इसके लिए, मैंने आग्रह की, लड़ाई नहीं की, आग्रह की। और पहले ये बैंक दिल्ली में ही स्थापित हो जाती, लेकिन यूपीए ने पहले ही वचन दे दिया था चाइना को कि हम चाइना में इसको स्थित करेंगे, कोई हर्जा नहीं। ये शंघाई बहुत शानदार जगह है वहाँ।
भारत और चीन की इस मुलाकात का आए थे उनको भी एक विशेष रूप से सम्मान।
Now the manner in which they are behaving, it is not only a biryani, but they seem hell bent upon laying out a 20-course meal, and each course of that meal would only serve to undermine India's national security and embolden the most rabid, fanatical, and anti-India elements in Pakistan.
When you talk about BRICS and management of BRICS, must ensure that India gets a fair share. It shouldn't just be another cacophonous kind of arrangement where India doesn't get anything. I think Mr. Narendra Modi should think that he's out of the campaign mode. He is the Prime Minister of this country, and he should be rather more serious on what he says by virtue of translating those sayings into action.
Mr. Modi and the current leadership at the MEA has shown a degree of pragmatism and has been able to conclude a deal, and for which they must be given credit. They were pragmatic in understanding that probably Shanghai may be a preferred location for the bank. They were dogged and determined to ensure that India was able to get the first six-year presidency for the bank. And they were, in a sense, rational to assume that the bank being established itself is a matter of satisfaction and support for India and other developing countries' future plans.
Sir.